This is all my fault. If I had told you when we were in the closet, we wouldn't be in this mess. But I was too scared, and now you could be hurt or worse, and I never even got a chance to tell you. I'm, like, in love with you, Wendy.
I be just trying to find out what it is you're into. Loved you from the start and over the years it grew. Man, what am I saying? Wish this was a prank and that I could say that I'm playing. Hope you'll be on my side, but you don't seem to be swaying. You like when they're older. I say take it easy, but you'd rather see me smolder. Thinking that I'm feeble. All that I ever wanted was for us to be equals. Don't like how this ended, so please let there be a sequel. I was down, we hopped to a new town and gravity came into play. A new scene complete with a true queen. I was falling right away. I'm like, hi, you know I'm the new guy. Can you show me around your hood? I acquired a new job, so go and just leave Rob and just get with me for good. Wendy, I know I'm me, you're not so sure. Wendy, I know my looks may not. I got presents for you, stored up in my locker. I am such a widow. They be hiding secrets, but you know that I have zero. When the others step out, at least you know that I'm here though. I won't be retreating. I'll keep loving you even if my heart isn't beating. I've got a condition, something that cannot be diagnosed by a physician. I see all the others, but you are special edition. Girl, hop on over to my shop, let me show you how I roll. You know you'll always have my vote, regardless of the poll. I choose you, but girl, do you choose me? I said time will only tell. But I'll do whatever I have to in order to make the sale.
Wendy, I know of me, you're not so sure. Wendy, I know my looks may not.
Dipper.